guys. Know that it's kind of been a little while, so I'm hoping to enjoy kind of just playing a typical game. Let's make sure that this whole stream is working. Let's see. Does that go through? Yep. Okay. Does that go through? Yeah. Okay. A little bit different than I was expected, but that's fine. All right, let's get this party started. One sigil is clearly visible. Question is, when you say clearly visible, like what, what do you want to, that's highly subjective. I probably have no business playing this. Traveling somewhere very far, and you know how I know that? Because there are multiple changes of scenery with a dark fading without. very long bridge to get to somewhere over there. I mean, you'd think they just put a little ramp down and then put another ramp up. Or like staircases or something. I would think that they wouldn't sit there and go through the entire architectural necessities of trying to build an incredibly long bridge. Press any button. Okay. I pressed a button. Let's see, settings, audio. Play. Is there one for like subtitles, show tutorials, no photo mode, I don't really. Camera? No. Dialogue volume, speaker mode. Language subtitles, yeah. Normal. I don't want to be a complete pansy. Closes behind you. Absolutely trapped. Watching man ride horse with unconscious woman simulator the game. You can watch for hours! Incredible gameplay. Intuitive controls. A little bit of clipping there. Is this his love or his sister? Like, love or family? Like, I don't know.
Was you hit? How well you had for all? You could do it, be cool.
stone.
I use Yula called Oloya.
Blalik, young sprout sky. The one with the ability to control beings created from light. In that world, it is said that if one should wish it, one can bring back the souls of the dead. Which I imagine is what he's trying to do. Man, that mess is slowly getting bigger. But to trespass upon that land is strictly forbidden. Yeah, we have a miracle cure, but it's forbidden, so. I don't know. I'm gonna say that's his love, probably because, like, person might not do that much for their sister. Just saying. Get that far if they didn't want him to proceed. Like those shattery creatures couldn't have done it anywhere else. Stopped him or prevented him anywhere else. What about that place where he had to go? Now possess the ancient sword. Mortal. You owe me. Dorman. Alu-Yula. Told in this place, the ends of the world, there exists a being who can control the souls of the dead. It depends on which souls. Am I correct? We are the one known as Dorman. She was sacrificed, for she had a cursed fate. Please, I need you to bring back her soul. Soul? Souls that are once lost cannot be reclaimed. Is that not the law of the metals? It's not really a law. It's more like something you can't really control. That sword, however, it may not be impossible. Yeah, be wary, guy. Things that sound too good to be true usually are. If thou manage to accomplish what we ask him. To destroy all of them. Those idols cannot be destroyed by the mere hands of a mortal. To do. Why don't you destroy them for me? And there exist colossi that are the incarnations of these idols. If thou defeat those colossi, the idol shall fall. Stand. You shall not pass.
You have
the price here? You pay may be heavy indeed. Doesn't matter.
You do new.
Until it does. Doesn't matter until it does. That's kind of how it goes. When it does start to matter, then it matters. Is my sword by the light? Head to the place where the sword's light gathers. There you shall find the Colossi thou art to defeat. Sounds kind of suspicious to me. Don't do it, Atreyu! First one is off in that general direction. Yeah. This is a big area, huh? I wonder if there are like collectibles or anything.
Yeah.
Stop slowing down. That is definitely quite Colossus. have a bow. Hold L2. My good thing over there. Sorry, giant beast, that wasn't doing anything. that doesn't look good. Thy next foe. Use thy courage to defeat it. Find an altar similar to that one. Offer a prayer of words and that wound shall be healed. Come here, a little offer, a little altar of prayer. On that horse. Yeah. Horse, stop moving. Okay. Are you not allowed to go in the water? That seems like kind of a weird rule. Or maybe he fell so far that the water was like concrete and he just died. I saw this. Okay. I'll try this. Prove that you're worthy to be my horse. Some sort of land that people don't usually go. Why does it have such clearly defined paths? Run, run, run! Not like to travel in a straight line. Also, the fact that the camera is focused on the side of the horse. Thank you. I've heard a little bit about this game. One of the things that I really wish is that there wasn't, like, there was a kind of like a pacifist route where you didn't have to kill the Colossi. Guys just sitting there minding their own business. And this guy comes along and kills them. He kills, I don't know how many things there are in here, like what, 18? Something like that? Kills them to save one. I don't know. I think that if you sat there and actually talked with the Colossi, wouldn't be in such a hairy predicament. I mean, if they can talk to disembodied voices in the sky, why can't you sit there and talk with these Colossi? That would be some DLC that I would definitely pay for, you know? Like a pacifist route for this game. 100%. You basically take the role of a villain here. Well, more like an anti-villain. Giant canopy soars to the heavens. Anger of the sleeping giant shatters the earth. Your horse. Fine. Just walk towards it myself. I'm curious. Slow down there, buddy. Get on there. Holy crap. Like something I can get to right now. Yeah. What is that? What is that? Where's that? Yeah. fight. You and I are gonna explore this thing for a little bit. I think you're supposed to go that way, but I don't know what on earth that little white thing is. What is that? Don't press anything except triangle. Holy frick. I hope this is where I'm supposed to go. Down, can you? Oh. Just stick them on the surface. Oh. are you? And how do I get into that? I didn't really start it off with a standard attack from my... Okay. am I supposed to do here? Please just grab a hold of something. Oh, frick. Armored tool. Knock it to the ground. Well, how am I supposed to freaking knock it to the ground? Seriously, it's not knocking to the ground. Well, I did have one of the objectives. Thank you. wonderful detail. Freaking me. Holy frick. Well, that's 3 Colossi. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna wait till the end of this cutscene and then I'm gonna cut off the stream. Next phone is a land of vast green fields, rows of guiding graves. 'Tis a giant indeed, but fearful it is not. Yeah, why would those things be mutually exclusive? If it's a giant, is it fearful? Anyway. Let's save. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.